Hello guys, I've been following how the old camps of the AFP had been transformed into a bustling central business district of Taguig City, which is the Bonifacio Global City and Mckinley Hills. While watching, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you'll be updated on my next video. See you on the next one. Peace! Mckinley Hill is home to many of business process outsourcing sectors and one of the premier and newest high-end business district in Port Bonifacio, just right next to Bonifacio Global City and Forbes Park, where you can find a lot of business establishments. The British and Korean government chose Mckinley Hill District as their embassy location, few steps away from the world-class restaurants and Venice Grand Canal Italian-inspired development commercial center. Bonifacio Global City, true to its name, has been transformed into one of the most modern business districts in the Philippines. B.G.C. with truly an international standard and a showcase of urban design and planning. Bonifacio Global City has turned into the center of attention not only in the metropolis, but the whole of Asia and the rest of other renowned global cities of the world. Bonifacio Global City, dubbed as the home of passionate minds, is home to many corporate headquarters of some of the world's multinational companies. It has a very dynamic community, not only for expatriates, but including the locals. Mallgoers can find the finest selection of retail merchandise, most especially along the Bonifacio High Street. There are many establishments that offers al fresco dining and spacious walkways perfect for joggers and pet lovers who want to stroll around the area.